7-month-old girl who was the subject of a nationwide Amber Alert has been found safe. Police say Emma Grace Kennedy's father, Carl Kennedy, a registered sex offender, kidnapped her from a Virginia gas station yesterday. Authorities say Kennedy was armed with a knife and assaulted Emma's mother and took the baby. Emma was found safe in North Carolina. Police arrested her father.